Kahungu told the SWAPO party supporters in the Moses Garoeb constituency that first delivery of land is a process that have already begun to materialize as the council is in negotiations with the government to subsidize land for the low-income earners.
The Windhoek Municipality Council, in conjunction with the Ministry of Urban and Rural Development, will continue to source funds so that the electrification projects can be fast-tracked and can be extended to many areas. As I said, give SWAPO party a chance for you to see before the coming 5 years, these areas will be formalized. I am pledging, I am promising in front of you so that you can hold me reliable.
Kahungu also revealed that the city council under the SWAPO party's control will make sure that land is availed to the informal traders.
Together with the regional councillor, we have to improve our education system. And for here you are blessed. That side you can see there is a site for a school. That side you can see there is a site for a secondary school. That site you can see there is a site where we are going to relocate people. And I have to inform you that on the other side of the Western, we are going to build a district hospital, although it will be one side in Moses Garoeb, on the other side in Samora Machel.
Businesswoman and district coordinator Aili Venonya is the SWAPO candidate for the Moses Garoeb constituency election.
We also have many people who are graduated and they are doing nothing at home. When I become a councillor from your votes, I would like to start with a sender, safe sender, and that sender will be a mediator between the community and the police. And those graduates who are sitting at home, I would like them to have a job to help you. Psychologically, they are there to help, and our people will never suffer like now.
The party has been in control of the Moses Garoeb constituency since it was created. Chester Wamunika, NBC News, Windhoek.